بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Hello everyone. I'm Dr. Raja Tamim, Assistant Professor of Internal Medicine at Princess Noura bint Abd al-Rahman University and Famer Fellow Batch 2020. I'm going to present to you my project or study entitled Developing Framework and Practical Guidelines for Enhancing the Quality of OSCE in the College of Medicine. The effectiveness of faculty development program in OSCE implementation. As you know, assessment of clinical skill is a core in every medical curriculum, and OSCE is considered one of the major or main tool in evaluation of the clinical skill. And despite of its acceptance by majority of the medical schools, the preparation and conduction of OSCE is considered or are considered exhaustive and time consuming and needs experience and training in conduction. Faculty development programs in most of the medical schools are creating development programs for training their faculty in OSCE, organization of conduction, and our newly established college is not an exception. The aim of my project or study is enhancing the quality of OSCE in College of Medicine methodology. IRB approval was obtained, and the study will be conducted at the college. It is a quasi-experimental study. All clinical science department faculty members involved in the teaching and assessment of the medical students will be included. The sample is a total coverage technique. The data collection is through pre and post questionnaire that will be filled by the participant. The questionnaire will be distributed electronically using Google Docs. The questionnaire consists of three parts: the demographic part, the assessment of knowledge part, besides the perception part. And the training program consists of two parts: framework and guidelines, which were prepared by extensive literature review, and a series of workshops about OSCE preparation and conduction and evaluation, and including also sessions about online OSCE or virtual OSCE. The data will be managed and analyzed by the SPSS, and the effectiveness of the interventional workshop will be tested by its statistical significance. And the p-value of less than 0.05 will be considered as statistically significant. No result has obtained up till now, because only for this first year there will be the developing of the framework and the practical guidelines, and for the second years there will be the implementation of the guidelines, and workshops will be conducted besides the evaluation of the effectiveness of the training program. Thank you for your listening.